Good morning guys, let's see function prototyping in C++. The very first question is, what is function prototype? A function prototype describes the function interface to the compiler. And the syntax of function prototype is return type, function name, arguments. Let's understand this with an example. Suppose int circle area int r and a semicolon. Circle area is the function name. So in this statement, circle area is the function name. And this function is taking single input argument, that is int r. So the type of input argument is integer, number of input arguments is 1. And this function after execution is returning 1 integer. So, as you can see, this function prototype is describing the function interface to the compiler. And this function prototyping is giving details such as return type, number of input arguments, type of input arguments. But next question is, how your compiler uses this information? Suppose this is my function prototype and somewhere in my program I am having this statement, int a equals to circle area 2, 3 and a semicolon. As you can see, in the prototype, we are having just single input argument, but in the calling function, we are passing two values. So this is a mismatch. So your compiler uses prototype to find out mismatch. If there is any mismatch in calling function arguments and in function prototype, your compiler raises an issue immediately. Okay. So, in function prototype, you have function name, input arguments, return type, and your compiler uses this information to find out mismatch at compilation time. This type of checking is known as strong type checking. Thank you.